Hi, this is Gary from MACMOST with another Mac tip. If you use the calculator on your Mac to perform calculations, stop doing that. There's an easier way. You can use Spotlight. Just use Command Space. It brings up Spotlight search. But now you can actually type the calculation. So you can do a calculation like that and it gives you the result. You can even do calculations that are too complex for the calculator. So for instance, you can do things like this, and things like this.